Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Minecraft. Yeah, I know it's not a lot to look at right now, but eventually it will be. Eventually this will be my kingdom. I can see it right now. I'm picturing it right before my eyes. And even the cows, they're coming with me too. And the frogs. You know what? I got a special kind of dungeon for you guys, I'll tell you what. Yeah. You know, every time I played Minecraft, I always like to live alone. My own pets. I like to make my own villagers from zombie villagers. I like to do all of it. But not this time. I'm just sick of kneeling before everything in this game. I want to rule it all. I want to be the ultimate creator. I want to be God. God in his very plankton form. Yeah, so I chose a plankton skin because, honestly, it just looked really bad. This is on Skindex. I have no clue who made this skin and what they were on, but it's got to be some good stuff. Seriously, look at this dude. But, you know, in a slightly more twisted manner, my goal here isn't to have the Krabby Patty formula. It's to enslave everybody. Everything, everybody. I want all of it. It's all going to be mine. I'm going to own everything. Although I've spent so long boasting about my soon-to-be kingdom that it's almost night. And I'm in hardcore, and you know, if I die, it's game over. I gotta redo this whole thing, so. You know, I got a lot to learn before I become king, you know, I... What the fuck? What is this? You know, I got a lot to learn. I've never been a king before. I've never built any questionable dungeons for certain kinds of amphibians. You know, this area has, like, a lot of witchcraft going on here. I don't really know. And, you know, I'm not really interested in, like, hexing or cursing my people. But, you know, on top of this place being, slightly cursed in several different manners, it's also, let's just say it's not the prettiest place I've ever seen. So I think we're gonna relocate slightly. Mm-hmm. Not until I butcher the local wildlife to accommodate my human needs. This might just be where I have to stay for the night. Deep, dark, wet cave. Just humble beginnings, man. You know, we all gotta start somewhere. I'm not complaining. I mean, could be worse, I guess. Maybe it can't. Maybe I should be a little more clear on my intentions with what I want to accomplish in this world. I'm so submissive in every Minecraft world I have, you know? I live with the villagers. I live with the animals. I live with Mother Nature. It's not gonna be like that anymore. From here on out, they're gonna be living with me, man. I'll tell you what. And if I ever hear anything about my ruling or my methods of ruling, from anybody or anything for even 1 second, straight to the gallows. So if there's even an ounce of that from anybody else, they're gone. I actually don't know why I took the copper. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but there's nothing more comforting at night than hearing the nice wet stomps from the frogs above. Nothing quite like it, man. Really makes you feel the holiday spirit. Reminds me of home. Man, is it day yet? I feel like I've been underground for like an eternity, dude. Is it safe up here, man? Is it safe? I want the cow. What is he? You know, I'm not interested. I'm not interested. I got better things to worry about than whatever he's... Oh, God! There's a child! Please, I'm already not allowed within 30 yards of a school. I'm already trying to get canceled, and I just got here, man. They're all just in denial. They're not ready for such a glorious king as myself. They're not ready for the ruling I'm about to put in place. Look at that gorgeous square, son. Coming up on the gross horizon of the swamp. Yes, burn. Burn. Oh, he deserved that. You had that coming, man. I don't know what you were doing to that tree, but I'm sure it didn't ask for it or consent to it. You can't fucking hide from me, bitch. Oh, shit. Huh. Oh. You thought, little guy, huh? You thought. Oh, hey, dude. Don't mind me, man. I'm just going for my morning jog. All right, I saw this boat out here when I spawned. Let's go grab it. Let's go see what's hiding in here for me. Maybe this isn't a smart idea since I'm on hardcore, but I do it anyways. Because, you know, if I drown, then it's just kind of like game over. That holy shit. That is a lot of wheat, dude. Oh, God. Mayday, mayday. No, we're fine. All right. Actually, not that far. It's probably out over there. You know, we'll go there in a little bit. We're not interested in the treasure right now. I don't think I've ever seen an Enderman stay on the surface this long during the day. Like, holy shit, dude. I'm just gonna act like he's not there. He's kind of freaking me out, not gonna lie. All right, I don't want to stay down here in the stinky hole any longer. Time to leave. Time to get out. Time to make like a banana and split. Time to make like a tree and leaf. Time to make like a, like my dad and get milk for a questionable amount of time, to say the least. You know, he would be proud of me, though. Yeah, he'd be proud that I was out here making a kingdom. Can I just point out the absolute variety of like biomes we have here? So there's ocean, there's regular forest like off that way where we saw the ship at. There's swamp, there's regular taiga and mega taiga. There's a birch forest, there's a savanna, there's a dark oak forest, and another birch forest. There's a lot going on here though. It's not necessarily a bad thing. You know, even though this area is definitely not the easiest on the eyes, I would like to make my base around here just because of the spawn chunks, and it's not even that bad of a location. And actually, you know, it might be cool to live up there. Maybe we should live on this huge mountain. And then we can just peer down over on our kingdom to watch all the peasants work from the luxury of my kingdom, my castle on top of the mountain, my throne room. Oh, I kind of forgot there was like a huge hole here. I saw that earlier. A huge cave. Although it doesn't, it's actually not that bad. Maybe pretty cool, actually. Let's get all the way up top and then we can judge it. Oh, no way. Look at that. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you my village, my peasants. This is actually perfect. I don't have to do anything. All the work's done for me. All I have to do is enslave. Actually, you know what? We're not being up here right now. You know, I gotta have somewhere to live while I'm building my kingdom. You know, like, well, Noah was building the ark. You know, he wasn't living in the ark. He was living in his little stone hut or whatever they had back then. Wow, this is a big village too, and it's nice. They got wildlife. They got horses. It's even up against the coastline. This is truly beautiful. Can't wait to ruin it. And just like that, I am. Oh, there's iron up there. You know, it's okay. We don't need it. We need some laws around here. That's what we need. You gotta enforce some stuff. Where's the center of the village? Everybody listen up. Where are you guys going? Dude. I'm trying to tell you guys something. Dude, how many people just walked into that house? Like 8? What the hell is going on in here? I don't know if I want to know what they're doing in there, honestly. All right, they'll build respect for me as time goes on. You know, I can understand right now they don't know who I am. They're a little scared of their new king coming into play. Soon enough, they will know my name, and they will not forget it. I'll tell you what, they will not forget. I was trying to have a dramatic moment. Yeah, if they forget my name, they're straight to the gallows. Oh, there's a nice little hut next to the shoreline here. Got the purple bed. This is actually very beautiful. This is mine now. This is mine. I don't care who lives here. You don't live here anymore. You no longer have a house. You are evicted. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get a good night's rest here. You gotta have some willing souls to participate in this, but you know, they seem pretty willing, and if they're not, I will make them willing. They have no choice. All right, let's go explore the coast a little bit, see what we've got going on here, if there's anything cool. Some turtles, and it looks like an underwater ravine. Actually, might be pretty good. Oh, it's never mind. It's like really shallow. Wolves! Oh, I didn't bring my bones. I gotta go my bones, dude. I just to signify that this is my house. This is the king's house. A sign of wealth. I'm gonna put a copper block. Wealth. Right, I don't know if I can tame any of the wolves with just 3 bones, but I'm gonna try. Guys, who built this village? Why did they? There's a tree in the middle of the path, and they just kept going. They didn't even care, you know? And I am the king. That is not my job to clear up the paths. We like shortcuts here, like workarounds. Oh, get me fooled there for a second. I thought I was going to get you. What should your name be? Steven. My servant, Steven. He's my bodyguard. Hey, you're not a servant. You're a bodyguard, dude. You're far better than that. All right, before I do anything too drastic, I'm gonna go ahead and just go say hi to the rest of the people here. Hello, child. Hello. Yeah, I'll tell you what, Junior, if your parents just disappear out of nowhere, it wasn't me, all right? You know me, dude. You can trust me, all right? You got that? Not the smartest villagers, I guess. You know, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, huh? Yeah, that's a good thing. You know, we're thinning the population, but we're not thinning an important part of the population. Dude, you're ruining your own crops. You own this farm, bro. Well, these are weaponsmiths. Excuse me, if you don't mind, I'm gonna rob your establishment, all right? Thank you. Ooh. That's the good stuff right there. That's good. Like Indiana Jones, I'm gonna put some more stuff in his chest so he thinks nothing's gone. Don't mind the clothing, gentlemen. I swear it's mine. All right, hello. Mr. Fletcher? You know, I don't want any of that. You can keep all that. That is total dog shit. Keep it, please. Please. You guys are so poor, dude. And you know, unfortunately for them, it's gonna stay that way, because it ain't gonna get any better lime here, I'll tell you that much. Is this the house that has the 2 stories? Okay. Guys! Okay. Oh. I don't... I don't know who built your village, but when you got a path, you want it to be clear so you can walk. There shouldn't be bushes stabbing me. Or fucking pumpkins in the way. There shouldn't be trees in the way. Like, guys, seriously. Hey, dude, 2 blast furnaces? This got to be the richest guy in the whole village, bro. Look, dude, I'm going to be real with you here. I'm going to take one of these. You know, I would take both, but I want you to keep your job for now because I kind of need you. Now, you guys can keep doing your jobs, but just know in a while it's going to be my job that you're doing. Oh, this is like the gangbang house, bro. Do I want to go in here? Are there like 30 people in here again? Oh, it's empty. No, I don't know if I should go in here, man. I feel like I'm going to find like a crime scene or something. What was your name again? Shit. Steven, that's right. Slipped my mind. I apologize, Steven. Well, I guess I should do this while the coast is clear, right? Nobody sees me going in. Oh my god. Oh. It was the right thing to do. Oh, dude, the house is on fire! You know what? This was probably your doing, wasn't it? Rain's putting all the fire out. Oh, God. He's sleeping straight through it. Dude, this is ruining the... Get out of the bed. Hold on, I gotta get rid of this rain, man. It's ruining the dramatic effect. You know, just take my word for it. You don't want to know what's in there. You really didn't want to see it. Oh, shit. This might be getting out of hand. I'm starting to burn the wildlife around it. I don't want to start, like, a forest fire here. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Shit. Steven, call Smokey, quick, please. Shit. Oh, fuck. This place not got any firefighters, man. Okay, I think we stopped it. That tree is too far gone. I'm just going to leave that thing under control. Yeah, sorry guys, this is a controlled fire. This is actually mandatory. The city recommended I do it. Usually when demolishing houses, we have other means, but this time, this one, it was necessary. Oh. They'll like me one day. It's like Batman, dude. Learning about crime, one villain at a time, one goon at a time. I guess in this case, it was like 8 goons. I don't even know how many there were. Perfect. Just beautiful. I think we should, like, erect something here and, you know, just in honor of this house. Something that has the same vibe, the same character, you know, that really would resonate with the people who lived here. The gallows. You know, if there's one thing that the gallows in this crack house had in common, that they're gonna be loved by the people. I'll tell you what, man, the people are gonna be crowded around the gallows like crazy. Alright, it's all cleared out now. So I think now I just gotta go gather a lot of wood. Maybe I'll clear up some of the trees that are blocking this village a little bit. Right, let's let this guy out, since I need wood anyways. Might as well set him free. Hey, buddy. Dude, it wasn't me, dude. Hey, look, the fire was controlled. The city. Oh, I'm just no, Steven! Oh, Steven, no! Wait, why is he not attacking Steven? Is this good? Get him, Steven. You show him who's boss. Get him, Steven. You don't know who you're dealing with here. good boy. You know what you deserve? You deserve some chicken. You know, Steven, if you weren't there, I might have actually died. That was pretty terrifying. I'm not even going to lie to you. It was a rescue mission turned into manslaughter. You know, shit happens. I just took this tree down. You know what the worst part is? Half of these leaves aren't going to decay because of this tree here and this tree. They're just going to stay here. Like, I'm not going to go through and remove all these leaves. You know what I honestly suggest is, hey, do you know who builds the pads here? Nick, can you tell them not to plant the stupid trees in the middle of the thing, please? Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you. That's an order, by the way. I'm your king. It's an order. Yeah, I think you got the memo, I think. All right, so I think we have enough wood. I gotta pull up a reference image here. Pretty self-explanatory, okay. I'm gonna make it a little more stylized, though. Make it look a little bit better. I think I need to get rid of this tree, though. I want plenty of space for this thing. That's gotta hold more than one person at a time. We might have a lot of people coming here. I mean, honestly, based on what I've seen already, it's not looking too good for the villagers. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna have the seating area back here. And then, like, the actual gallows, like, over here. That way, even if you're not a part of it, you can still watch in the sidelines, you know? I don't want anybody to feel left out. I want everybody to be included. I don't even know if they had, like, seating when this was taking place. But I'm gonna assume they did. Actually, that looks pretty good. That's a reasonable amount, I think. Maybe we can throw some of these pillars around just to throw some light on. You know, you gotta make sure you can see the action, right? I'm gonna sleep on sacred ground. This is where I'm gonna sleep tonight. Hopefully, I don't get cursed from doing that. Actually, you know what? I'm glad you walked over here. Were you part of that crack house? Can you answer that question for me? Were you part of that house over here? Were you part of, like, the 8? And you walk away, yeah. Walk away, yeah. Nobody wants to admit it, man. They're all ashamed. We don't judge here. We just kill instead. I think I'm gonna have like a cobblestone like base below it. You know, maybe eventually we can have this actually function, and when they get sent down to the depths, we can have them like in a dungeon somewhere and just go laugh at them. Send them off like individual cells or something. And then we can bring those frogs over here. They'll get their own kind of cell. All right, now if I'm being totally honest here, I've never built any sort of gallows before. If you can believe that, I know it might be hard to believe. I'm just gonna wing it. I need some fences. I need a lot of fences. And I think maybe we can have like cobblestone pillars in the side to hold it up. Yeah, you know, that's close enough, right? And I might have like a little maintenance area back here, like easy access. Like make this one a gate, you know, in the event that I... That's not what I wanted. But in the event I do, I can get back there now. Beautiful. So now I think we're gonna use some spruce. This will be the actual platform where they stand. Or, yeah, not where they stand, where they hang from. Oh, I mean, actually what I just realized, I probably need like a staircase to actually be able to get up here so I can initiate. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Okay, so now we gotta have the area where they're gonna hang from. So I need to mark this out. How many can we fit? Can I have four here? That's pretty good. Perfect. You know, I'm running out of fences, but I think I have an idea. So I don't think I'm gonna have enough. Yeah, that's a little short. But it looks like there's actually oak over here. Not very much, but that should be enough for what I need. Boom, just like that. You know, I think it's gonna be pretty dark up here, though. Maybe I should make like a few lanterns. The lanterns really bring it together. You know, I wanna make sure they feel comfortable. Like they're at home, you know? I think like the last thing I need to do is make like a path. Looking good. You know, unfortunately, I don't know who the members of the crack house are. I have suspicions. I have my suspicions. But until we find out who is in the crack house, we don't have anybody to, like, you know, test these on? I don't know if test is the right word. But, you know, maybe it's not a bad thing we can't use this thing yet anyways, because it's not done. I guess the initial system is in place, right? The what we're all here for. But I'd love to have a system that drops them down in, like, a dungeon, and you can go underground and just go look at them in their jail cell. But, yeah, this thing is going to be working like a well-oiled machine, man. I'll tell you what. That being said, though, see you in the next episode if you're here. Again, you're not going to miss it. It's going to be exciting. Look at this. You know it's going to be exciting. But that being said, see ya.